In a major development, the Narcotics Control Bureau on Wednesday said that it has summoned Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone, Sara Ali Khan, Shraddha Kapoor and Rakul Preet Singh for questioning in a drug-related case. A senior NCB official related to the probe told INS, summons have been issued to Deepika, Sara, Shraddha and Rakul for questioning. Besides four Bollywood actors, the NCB has also summoned fashion designer Simon Khambatta. The Drug Law Enforcement Agency has also summoned Deepika's manager Karishma Prakash and Sushant's former manager Shruti Modi for questioning. Another NCB official said that it has summoned Khambatta, Rakul and Sushant's former manager Shruti Modi on September 24th. Deepika along with Karishma has been called for questioning on September 25 and Sara and Shraddha have been called on September 26. The development comes in the wake of the investigation into the drug-related case linked to the death of Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput. Sushant was found dead on June 14 at his Bandra flat. The official said that the actors have been summoned after several alleged chats of them discussing drugs come to the fore during the investigation. INS report.